WHS 2024 graduates are cordially invited to, as the guest of honor to Operation Graduation 2024 on May 15th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Arnold Elks Lodge. This is not a school-sponsored event, so scan the QR codes for the following forms that must be completed by April 15th. Once again, this is not a school-sponsored event, so don't contact the high school for more information. For more information, please follow the Winter Class of 2024 Operation Graduation page on Facebook.
Welcome back, I'm Logan.
And I'm Kylie.
Prom will take place on May 4th at the St. Louis Science Center, McDonald Planetarium from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m.
Tickets will be sold during out time April 8th through April 19th in the counselor's office. The cost per ticket is $60.
Here are some important dates for seniors.
Please look at the graphic for more information.
Bridal shop will be here this Tuesday, April 9th from 5 to 7 p.m. They will be here for tuxedo fitting, so stop by and order your tux for prom. $30 deposit required at the time for ordering.
Welcome back to WSBN. Congratulations to the varsity soccer team. They defeated St. Vincent 2-0. Elise Mayfield and Sarah Weberg had goals for the Owls. Lily Coleman had an assist and Riley Findler had the shutout win.
Congratulations to the tennis team as they defeated Crystal City 6-4. Here are your sports for Monday.
Varsity girls soccer against St. Vincent at home, match time 5 p.m.
Varsity golf in the Mid-East tournament at Rain Tree Golf Course at 8 a.m. Here are your sports for Tuesday.
JV and varsity baseball against Festus, both games at 4:30 p.m. JV at Festus and varsity at home.
JV soccer will be playing in the DeSoto tournament at 5.
JV girls and boys track at Perryville for a meet, start time 3 p.m.
Boys tennis at Potosi against Potosi, match time 4 p.m.
We are gathered here today to talk about global warming and why it needs to be stopped.
Hello. If you are 18 or older, you could register to vote for the primary election. Here's all the info here with the QR code. Tuesday, April 16th, 2024 is when you can.
Welcome back, I'm Madison.
And I'm Logan.
Anyone who is interested in applying to be in next year's student council class can pick up an application packet in either Ms. Kovach or Mrs. Marty's room.
All completed applications are due back to Ms. Kovach by Friday, April 12th. No late or incomplete applications will be considered. Windsor will have Spring Spirit Days next week.
Monday, rhyme without reason. Grab a friend and dress as two things that rhyme but are not usually thought as pairs. For example, fairy and dairy, FBI and butterfly, frat boy Chad and BBQ dad, mermaid and first aid.
Tuesday, jersey or jersey. Wear your favorite team jersey or channel your inner Snooki and Pauly D.
Wednesday, Wacky Wednesday, teacher and student swap. Kids will dress as specific teachers and teachers will dress like a certain student.
Thursday, Throwback Thursday, dress in 70s, 80s, or 90s attire.
Friday, let's glow. Dress in neon colors. Seniors, yellow. Juniors, pink. Sophomores, lime green. Freshmen, orange. Staff, any color you would like.
Kona Ice will be here on Friday, April 12th during owl time. Assembly starts at 1:20 p.m.
Football cheerleading tryouts are quickly approaching on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, April 15th through the 17th. The clinic and tryouts are being held at Windsor Elementary from 3 to 4:30 p.m.
Tryout packets are available in the office. The tryout material will be available on the Windsor High School cheerleading Facebook page on April 10th.
The talent show will be April 17th at 7 p.m. for $5.
Auditions are April 9th after school in the auditorium or April 10th during outtime in room 135.
Rehearsals will be April 15th after school in the auditorium.
Email Ms. Crabtree to audition or for any questions.
Boom! 2024 Color Guard auditions will be April 16th, 17th, and 18th from 6 to 9 p.m. in the Windsor High School gym, open to students 8th through 11th grade. You must have your current physical on file to audition. Audition clinic is Saturday, April 13th from 2 to 5 p.m. in the IC gym. For additional information, contact Ms. Jessica.
Short announcement, the shoe drive is happening right now from March 11th to May 11th. Drop your shoes off at the office.